My name is Linnea Olson. I'm an artist, activist, mother, and I have stage 4 terminal lung cancer, and I want to keep breaking ground and keep living.
My name is Ted Johnson. I'm a cancer researcher at Pfizer, and I want to help patients live longer, happier, healthier lives.
I never smoked, and I was devastated. It just seemed so unfair. I think up until this point, I still maintained some hope. Life was like a party, and I'd been asked to leave early.
Cancer constantly evolves, it mutates. It will change the pathways in your cells to allow it to grow.
How do you cure cancer? You need biologists, you need chemists, you need medical doctors, you need regulatory folks, you need people who can do the process to generate the product. So we have all of that here.
Working at Pfizer, one of the advantages is that we feel we're at the cutting edge of the science of breast cancer or lung cancer. And I've had the privilege of meeting a number of patients who have taken Pfizer drugs. These are people that are in clinical trials, so they're taking a chance on an unproven therapy, and that's just incredibly powerful.
Hello.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
It's so good to see you.
You too.
On October 1st of 2008, I became the 4th person in the world with non-small cell lung cancer to take a phase 1 clinical trial drug that targets this mutation. Clinical trials were something I had thought about before, and truly, I was terrified. But to my great surprise, after taking that pill, I started to feel better. Ultimately, I would get a year out of this drug before I developed resistance. Returned briefly to the first drug I was on to qualify for the next drug that was coming out in trial. I really, really want to live.
I was the project lead and co-designer of this personalized medicine therapy, and Linnea was on that therapy, and she was one of the first in that phase 1 trial.
So this is where some of the drugs that you've been on have been prepared and discovered. Mingying, how are you?
Hi.
I want you to meet a famous patient.
Oh, Jesus. I couldn't believe it. I'm so happy to see you today.
Yeah. Thank you.
My heart is
good. Thank you.
I'll give you
applause. Thank you.
Yeah, we'll work hard, make good. More drugs in the future.
Excellent.
She's really a patient, I think, that inspires other patients in terms of trying out trials, and she thought she had months to live. Many of these stage 4 cancer patients, there's really no cure for them, there's a treatment. But once we deliver that to the clinic, we're right back at it again because we know at some point those patients are gonna need another therapy.
I start every day by saying, I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive. I think in a way what happens when you are living with a terminal illness is that everything is sharper in a way. I have discovered the meaning or the secret of life, and it's life. It's just that, it's life.